All right. It's time for some dojo winners. We have the winter 2022.
Sorry. You just had that announcer voice going.
All good. Winter 2022 dojo dojo showcase. First place winners in all the platforms. So we are gonna kick it off.
Let's
are you ready?
Do it.
All right.
I'm so ready.
I love it. Next up in the Switch Shadow, we have the clan of Dominations with a Z on the end. We've got some mechs. The one on the left has a lovely lock of hair.
Mm-hmm.
Or what I think is hair.
Yeah, I think that's a hair. It's like you got hair. Like that nice circlet, and then their hair is getting tucked underneath so their battle braids don't get in the way.
Battle braids.
When they're doing battle.
Battlebots.
Oh, it takes me back, Megan.
Battlebots. Danny and I sat in a hotel and watched Battlebots for hours.
Instead
of going to like a TwitchCon party or something.
Instead of going
tired.
To a party, we just watched Battlebots.
One of my dreams is to go and see that live.
Go see Battlebots?
I want to see Battlebots live.
Are you going with Danny? You guys are going
to hell yeah.
Only
yeah.
the Battlebots.
I bet you there wasn't even anybody at that party, and it was just hotel rooms filled with people.
Watching Battlebots.
Yeah,
I love it. Next up, we move into Xbox. This is the Xbox Moon Clan Arcane Order of Saturn 6. Talk about battle bots, am I right?
Holy.
These guys got swords.
Go toe to toe.
What?
These guys got swords.
Is that they're going to battle?
Who do these guys think they are? They got swords. It's like, I also think this is like leading to some like marriage or something.
Oh, yeah, they got pews.
Because there's pews, leading to marriage, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely some kind of altar, good or bad, at the top there. But definitely a very heavy.
Good or bad.
Yeah, good or bad, it's up to you.
Yeah. I want Optimus Prime. I want Optimus Prime to be my officiator at my wedding.
There you go. Roll out.
Optimus, yeah.
I have a limo transformer to take.
Roll out. I now pronounce you Autobot and Decepticon. Roll out!
Aren't they arch nemesis?
Hey, it's like Roman
Romeo and Juliet.
You gotta bring the houses together.
Yeah. Sure.
I like it.
Sure.
They're the only ones who can understand each other.
Kiss the bride and roll out.
That's the only way. It's gonna be my way.
Imagine being the wedding after, though. You're just like, what? What happened in here? Like,
the whole place is destroyed.
Are those tire tracks? My mother-in-law is going to be here. Do you understand this? This is not okay.
Are those tire tracks?
I'm getting my deposit back. Yeah, Optimus Prime would be right at home. Right at home here.
He doesn't know it yet, but good officiate.